Up to speed now with new information about a deadly wrong-way crash this morning on I-65 in Madison. Police just identified the victim as 54-year-old Roger Rowland. Police say Rowland was driving south in the northbound lanes of I-65 when he collided head-on with a semi-truck. Rowland died at the scene. The driver of the semi was hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. Detectives are working to determine if impairment was a factor in the crash.